Sports. It's in the game.
Let's look ahead to the next round of fixtures in the NPower Championship. The league leaders, Ipswich Town, host 24th-placed Rotherham United, while 2nd-placed Bournemouth face a trip to 22nd-placed Brentford. In 3rd place, Bolton Wanderers visit 12th-placed Wolverhampton Wanderers. 4th-placed Norwich City travel to 13th-placed Wigan Athletic.
Welcome to EA Sports' live coverage of the Championship.
Well, it's a season that he doesn't want to end, and it's nowhere near it ending yet, Alan. More than 30 goals.
No, I mean, when he did pass the 30 mark, I just wondered how many more he could get, but he doesn't seem to be slowing down.
Can he turn away from...
from the challenge here.
Just taking the heat out of the moment, the ball back to the goalkeeper. Luke Chambers. Nipped in quickly, because that attack looked as though it was going to be quite threatening. Berra. He's got support through the middle.
Here's the cross.
Well, well done, the goalkeeper. He's come out and caught it confidently.
Let's pause for a moment to let in Alan McAnally here with some goal news.
It's a goal for Bolton Wanderers. 9 minutes played, 1-0.
Cheers, Alan. It'll be a corner.
Goodness, they needed him then to clear that.
Referee's right on the spot here. He's going to stand for no nonsense with this team.
We're very early in this game, aren't we? And the yellow card out straight away, that maybe could be difficult for the player, it is going to be, maybe for the ref as well.
Well, yeah, I mean, it's a tightrope for the player, obviously, with so much to go in this match, but the kind of challenge, I think, had to be punished.
Oh, he's through.
Ipswich, how well they played in their previous game to win away against Leeds United.
Yeah, 3-0, comfortable for them, and they're flying at the moment. I think they'll win again.
Excellent piece of defensive play here from the cross. Newton. Now a throw-in. And Green. And this is going to be a throw.
The stadium manager, please note, Mr. Moon is in the stadium.
Newton. Sadler.
He's going to cross it.
Defender dealing with the cross. The home team with all the cards here, it seems.
This could be a chance. Oh, he's broken away. In with a chance. Goal!
Richardson. He kept the ball, he's just dinked it past an opponent.
Newton. I think the cross is on. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play.
McAnally's our man, watching elsewhere. Alan, what have you got to tell us?
It's a goal for Wigan Athletic. 28 minutes played, 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan.
The referee's given the free kick.
and Richardson. Chance to put it in the box from here. Brought some width into this attack.
Here's the chance. And that is the goal that puts them level.
Well, that was the equaliser, and it's 1-1.
To stroke it into the bottom left.